Hi everyone, this is a very quick update. I've just gone to see Sonny in the vet hospital. He can't walk at this point in time, he's still paralysed, but the most important thing is that he's made it past the critical point, which is beautiful. And I'm so grateful to everybody who has been sending their healing prayers and their healing thoughts and helping us through. I love you all. It's just so beautiful that you're helping us through this important time. I've been told he's not quite through as yet, but he has gone past most of the crucial stages. So we'll be seeing him again tonight. He still has a drip on, but he should be, we're hoping, be able to come home in about 2 days' time. So I'll be heading back there shortly to spend some more time with him. But this is just a quick update to say that he's almost through the critical stage, and to thank you very, very much from my heart and from Sonny's heart too. Okay, much love. Even through the deepest of sadness, there's a very deep love. So we learn lots of things through all this. I thank you very much for being here. Much love to you.